Once I read a book. In this particular book, there were many words. The words made sentences, and the sentences made meaning. It was written that a civilization might be defined by the way it's treating its poor. Are we civilized? Or is that notion just another silly notion? How do we treat the poor today? Are we civilized? We may pretend lots of things and use many words, utter them or write them. We may explain poverty or deviant behavior in beautiful psychological, sociological, or even psychosociological models, and we may claim that we care. But in the end, action will always speak louder than words. How do we treat the poor today? Are we civilized? From historical studies, we may learn how society has treated the poor through time. We may read about the right of the strong, the lack of power, the lack of rights among the poor. How do we treat the poor today? Are we civilized? Does social development ever come for free? Does social evolution move as slowly as biological evolution? Are there sudden falls forward? What impact might a very big comet have? Is each and every day a fight for social rights? How do we treat the poor today? Are we civilized?